GM Components Holdings is an automotive components producer and distributor based in the United States. It is a subsidiary of General Motors. GMCH was created in 2009 as a result of the bankruptcy filings of both Delphi Corporation and General Motors. GMCH consists of four facilities previously owned by Delphi: Harrison Thermal Systems, Lockport, New York; HVAC Climate Control Systems, Powertrain Cooling Systems; Rochester Powertrain, Rochester, New York; Engine Management Systems and Related Products; Wyoming Powertrain Systems, Grand Rapids, Wyoming, Michigan; Valve Train Products; Delco Electronics and Safety, Kokomo, Indiana; Automotive Electronics and Related Products. These plants manufacture components for GM and 20 other customers.